But in this case, the offense figured it out.
And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. The Browns drive about to get started. And through an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchup.
He's got a man complete. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. Hard to believe that arm strength was a knock on Deshaun Watson coming out of Clemson, but he showed what he's got there. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And he's taken down at the 7 after a gain of 7. Second down and 3, ball on the 7. Watson. And the Bills are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Charles, one thing that he referenced to us yesterday was his confidence fitting the ball into any window, but obviously that window was a little too tight, and it was closing in a hurry.
And he was talking to us about having anticipation and making those types of throws. Down near the goal line, I don't think you can anticipate it as much as you need to see it open. You've got to be precise with your throws down here in the red zone. That one goes into double coverage, and he gets picked off.
And there he goes, left side. The 40. The 20. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. And with that carry, he's already over 100 yards here in the first half.
And Farmer, you know exactly what he's saying to his teammates right now, right? Especially to the play caller.
Give me the ball.
Again, and again, and again. It's not that heavy, sir. I'll take it.
Extra point by Bass. Up and good. And the lead is up to 15 now. To the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Browns drive about to get started. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls that worked. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
On second and 12, Watson letting one fly deep for Cooper. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Faking the give, now Watson. He's looking deep for Bell. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now fourth down. They will indeed snap it to Watson. He's looking deep for Bell. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. Going to give this one to Singletary. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Right back to Singletary on second down.
5 yards on the carry there, and it leaves him with third and about 6 yards to go.
You got to give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball, because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable with that run.
Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. They haven't made much of this great starting field position they had. Here's third and six. They'll toss this right side to Singletary. He will push his way down to about the 14. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but they did a really nice job of forcing him back inside. That's excellent fundamental defensive football. Don't let them outside, but they can really shred your defense.
So the starting field position was terrific following the surprising turnover on downs, but the end result, only 3 points.
Simply stated, I think you have to look at that as a missed opportunity.
So after knocking through the field goal, here's Bass to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Browns drive about to get started. And with a 3-score deficit staring them in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get points out of this drive. No gain on the play there, second down. So nothing there that time, and maybe you need to look to the O-line. They weren't able to create any space.
No, they weren't, and you know as well as I do, as many offensive line coaches we've ever met, I think that'll be addressed loudly when those guys get to the sideline.
And they're usually, and now Watson throws another interception. And the Bills are in great shape here as they take over at their 46-yard line. Yeah, we've seen a lot of mistakes here in this first half, and another there on the interception.
Yeah, they're certainly starting to pile up, aren't they? Because, let's face it, we expect a miscue here and there, but they're already down 3 scores and still giving the ball away. If they want to get back into this one, they've got to take care of the ball, because right now, the way they're playing, doesn't say a whole lot for their chances.
The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. They go right back to Singletary. And just 1 yard here from the 49 to the 50. The Browns will quickly use their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one.
That's a really good job right there. Just kept stringing that play out, pushing further and further towards the sideline. Really good fundamentals by that defense.
He was trying to put his foot in the ground and turn upfield. He just couldn't.
No, they really had a picket fence in front of him. No room to fight.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Jadeveon Clowney. That is now 2 sacks for him here in this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down. 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. He was solid on the field goal, but not as solid on the kickoff there, and that'll put him at the 40-yard line to start this drive. Now a toss to Singletary running to the left. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line. We have not seen that much today. Myles Garrett showing that athleticism as he gets in to make the play. So a 5-yard run the other way in the wrong direction, and that leads us to 2nd and 15. A give, Singletary right side.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 128 yards for him on the ground now, as he has been terrific here this afternoon. On the handoff, running left, Singletary. And he works his way forward to pick up 4 yards there, second down. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork, and add in a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
Cook on the first down carry there as he works his way forward for a gain of about 4.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. Was that 5 straight runs?
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it.
On 2nd down, Cook. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
Yeah, once more, strong running, excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
They'll run out of the gun with Singletary. And they're knocking on the door now. There's a good run there. Going to take this to about the 10-yard line. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives them a 1st and goal. Now a 1st carry for their fullback. He'll get 6 on the ground there, and it'll be 2nd and goal coming up.
They definitely established a rhythm on this drive, moving the ball quite well. And big man with football is an integral part of the whole thing.
2nd and goal from inside the 5. Naeem Hines, his 1st carry. And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. A chance to really put this game out of reach. Here's 3rd and goal. And they'll turn to the power game to try to get in. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a 4th and goal. So the shotgun snap to Allen. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with a football. An incompletion there on 4th and goal from the 3. And the Browns are able to come up with a goal line stand. They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Give the credit there to Jordan Phillips getting in the backfield for the tackle for loss. 3 quarters in the books. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. From the end zone, Watson. Quick throw, and he's got Amari Cooper. And he's able to get this up just shy of the 15. On 1st down, Watson, flush to his right. Gets this to Kareem Hunt, his running back. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
A 3-score game here late. You can probably rule out the comeback, but certainly some kind of a moral victory to be had if they can get a few more points to close things out. And to that end, a nice pass play there to push things downfield.
Yeah, and we know in this league, a loss is a loss, and no one wants anything to count as a moral victory or, boy, something that feels a little bit cheap. But if they trim that lead down to just 2 scores, that's still a benefit to this squad. We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it, unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
Watson looks to throw again. Looking deep in the direction of Cooper. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. And the Bills are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. Allen and the Bills now with a 1st and 10 at the 34. He'll give it to Singletary here to start the drive.
159 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long.
6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Singletary again. And able to get a couple as he's across the 40 to the 41.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Allen now on first down. There goes a deep ball, end zone, and that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo. Stephon Diggs, 37 yards, as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. So Allen breaks the huddle, and his guys will go for two here. They'll try and throw for it. It's complete. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more.
I guess when you're hot, I mean, I would just go ahead and take the extra point and move on, but apparently they've got something to prove. Almost feels like something was said this week, and they wanted to make sure that they laid it on them in this game.
This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
The Browns drive about to get started. It's been a tough go for them. It's still without any points here in the fourth quarter and a big deficit, Charles, but they moved the football on some drives. They just haven't had any points.
Yeah, I know in their minds they're thinking the game plan has actually been working. We just haven't scored points. Well, isn't that the bottom line, partner, to put points on the board? So if you're moving it and you're not scoring, is it really working? Right now they've got nothing left to lose. They might as well go for broke.
So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They're looking at second down now as they search for a consolation score. And my goodness, another interception. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. And not only is his deep.
Yeah. Should I style not for you, but it's for me.
Tree yeah. Feels finest. Boss.
Yeah.